Hi business friends, welcome to RS Money's Your Business Talk Show. Welcome Mr. Magic Puzzle Mahesh, how are you?
Fine sir.
Yeah, nice having you in the studio.
Same to you sir, nice meeting you sir.
Great, thank you. And how you got this name Magic Puzzle Mahesh?
Magic Square Puzzles.
Magic Square Puzzle,
yes,
okay.
Sir.
So
yes,
what is this all about, Magic Square Puzzle?
Magic square is part of mathematics, sir.
Cherry.
It is part of recreational mathematics.
Okay.
Okay, this is thousands of years old.
Okay.
And there are, in India also, there is a tradition of magic squares.
Okay.
Like a Gwalior square is there. There is a square, magic square, put in the Gwalior fort. It is called the Gwalior square.
Oh.
And in our Panchangam, if you see, there is a Ramar chakra, there is Sita chakra. Ramar chakra is nothing but a magic square, and Sita chakra is also a magic square.
Okay.
So like this, there are a lot of magic squares, Kubera chakra or Kubera yandra.
Okay.
That is also a magic square.
Okay.
So if for each planet, Navagrahas are there, each planet, there is a square. All those things are magic squares.
Okay. So like, what is all about this?
Magic square is just about, suppose if there is a 3x3 matrix.
Visualize.
Yeah, you can visualize a 3x3 matrix. Okay.
Yes.
It contains number from 1 to 6, 1 to 9.
Okay.
Each number should occur only once.
Okay.
So any way you add it, row, column, or diagonal.
Okay.
You get the same total.
Any way you add it, it has to have the same total.
Same total.
Top to bottom, left to right,
left to right,
right to left.
The diagonals.
Diagonal.
Yes.
Okay.
All the things should give you the same total.
Okay.
And no number should repeat.
Repeat. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
So if it is a 3x3,
okay,
it is called Sita Chakra.
Okay.
Okay.
Right.
And if it is a 4x4, it is called Ramar Chakra.
Ramar Chakra. Okay.
That is not only Ramar Chakra in 4x4. Jaina Chakra is also there.
Okay.
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 Okay. So some people discovered it and they called it after Lord Ram.
Okay.
Some other people discovered it and they gave it a different name.
Okay.
So that's the way it is.
Super.
Yes, sir. And this is nothing but mathematics, pure mathematics.
Is it like a mental match or it's like, is it something?
Magic square is different and mental mathematics is different. Okay. I will tell you how I came into this field.
Okay, great. Super.
Okay. Thing is that my mother was looking into Panchangam.
Okay.
And she came across this Ramar Chakra and Sita Chakra.
Mm.
So my mother thought, why this name is given to the squares?
Mm.
What is the speciality? Because it is a God's name, and what is the speciality in that?
Why? Okay.
She thought like that.
Mm.
So at that time, my mother was working on that, and she found out that it was a magic square. So Ramar Chakra is a 4x4. Okay. The numbers used is from 1 to 16.
16.
Each number used only
once.
And any row, any column, or any diagonal gives you the
same
total, 34.
Okay.
Okay. So this 34 is called the magic sum for a 4x4.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. That much my mother came to conclusion. So once she discovered that it was a magic square, she wanted to construct a magic square for different sums. That also she was able to do. And once she was able to do that, like our women, they put rangoli in the house. Some from small rangoli, they will go to a big rangoli.
Okay.
They scale it up.
Okay.
My mother thought, why she will scale up this 4x4 into 8x8.
8x8, okay.
So she worked on it for years.
Oh.
And she found out a way to make this 5x5 magic square into 8x8 magic square.
4x4.
Sorry, 4x4 magic square
8x8.
Into 8x8 magic square. She was able to do it.
Okay, okay.
After that, she said to me, I can construct a magic square of any order in multiples of 4.
Okay.
She
with this technique.
Yes, this technique.
Okay, okay.
So, okay, at that time I purchased a computer in my house.
Okay.
So, I helped my mother to construct a 100x100.
Oh.
And after that, she also constructed a 1000x1000. After constructing this 1000x1000, my mother sent it to the Limca Book of Records.
Super.
And she has found a mention in the Limca Book of Records.
Awesome. Great. Okay. Super.
So,
what is her good name?
Her name is Indira Narasinghe Rao.
Oh, Indira Narasinghe Rao. Okay.
So, even then I was not interested in magic squares. One thing I will tell you, I was very afraid of mathematics.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So, I did my BSc Chemistry
okay
from Madras Christian College. Second year, okay. My major was chemistry and ancillary is mathematics.
Okay.
Second year, is everything is over.
Super.
So I thought, goodbye to mathematics. So there is no need for me to commit to mathematics once again.
Okay.
I thought like that.
Okay.
I finished my college education, everything. I joined a job.
Okay.
I am now working in LIC of India as a development officer.
Okay.
So I thought there is no further need for me to go into mathematics. But fate willed otherwise. So what happened was that, my mother, after coming out with that 1000 by 1000 Mahesh Koyar, she wanted to write a book. Until then, I just helping my mother. Okay, any gadget she wants to, like computer, I also help.
Okay, okay.
I start before the computer, helped her.
Okay.
So while writing the book, I had to help her in writing it. She will tell all those things. I'll write it in English. So that way, I came to know about the Mahesh Koyar.
Okay.
Because to help her to write a book, I had to learn from her and put it in writing in English.
Super.
So by that way, I got to know about the Mahesh Koyar.
Okay.
So my mother came out with a book titled Magic of Mahesh Koyar. And after that, what happened is that I got interested into this subject.
Okay.
So I started doing work on it independently. So my mother used certain technique, I used some other technique.
Okay.
Very similar. My mother should have got it. On her own, she should have got it. Somehow she missed it. Okay, by God's grace, it was revealed to me by God. So I started doing it. And I used to get a lot of Mahesh Koyar.
Okay. You are able to
myself. But I'm able to do a lot of Mahesh Koyar.
Okay.
In 4x4 Mahesh Koyar, you can construct 880 different Mahesh Koyar.
880. Okay.
So arrangement of 1 to 16 numbers only, different
positioning.
Done in different way.
Okay.
In 880 different ways.
880 combinations can be done.
Yes.
Okay.
I could use those 880 Mahesh Koyar and construct a 8x8 Mahesh Koyar.
Okay.
From 4x4 Mahesh Koyar, I can go to 8x8 Mahesh Koyar in 25 different ways.
Super.
So once I did it, my mother wanted to do a puzzle based on the Mahesh Koyar. So she was not able to do it. Once I was able to do this, I wanted to create some puzzle out of it.
Super.
So at that time, I stumbled upon this idea and got got to come out with this Mahesh Koyar puzzles.
Super.
So once I did this puzzle, I created the puzzle and put it there.
Okay.
And I solved it myself.
Okay.
When I solved it myself, I found out that my mental mathematics improved.
Yes. Okay. I was about to ask you, what is the benefit of solving all this Mahesh Koyar puzzle?
Yes.
So basically mental mathematics will
improve. Thing is that, there is a beauty. Mahesh Koyar is nothing nothing like beauty in arrangement of numbers.
Okay.
Nothing but beauty in arrangement of numbers.
Okay.
So, thing is that, as a mathematician, as a scientist or whatever it is, as a creator, you see something, some design, some pattern
patterns
in your mind.
Yes.
So, if you are able to visualize that, you are in a different level.
Yes. I got it.
So, if you are able to visualize that, I was able to visualize umpteen number of patterns in there.
Okay, great. Okay.
Okay, I can create billions and trillions of Mahesh Koyars under 8x8.
Okay.
Unique one I can create.
Okay.
So this is the Mahesh Koyar, and based upon that I create the puzzles.
Oh, I see. Okay. No, I didn't still get, like, square is there, puzzle. What is that? Mahesh Koyar. What is that Mahesh Koyar puzzle?
Yes. I create a Mahesh Koyar, 8x8 Mahesh Koyar. It contains numbers from 1 to 64.
64,
okay. Okay, each only once. So, 8 comes to, adds up to 260 in rows, 260 in column, and 260 in diagonals.
Okay.
This 8x8 Mahesh Koyar also got 4 4x4 Mahesh Koyar sub-squares inside
it. Sub-square, yeah, you are right.
That 4 adds up to 130.
Okay.
And another 4 adds up to 130.
Okay.
So total 260.
Center column. Also you have one.
Yes, sir.
In the center also you may have
one
square.
Yeah. There are different numbers, different colors within this.
Colors, okay.
Yes, yes.
So that small squares you make as separate colors.
Yes.
Okay.
And those four cells in the same color, they give you the 130.
Okay.
Center 2x2 in each 4x4 also gives you 130.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So this is the pattern. I think visually they may be able to
see it.
Yes,
okay,
yes.
Awesome, awesome, fine. So how you are going to reach with all these details to small children's?
Thing is that my magic square puzzles are appearing in Hindu in school for the past 7 years, 7 or 8 years it is being published.
Which magazine?
Hindu in school.
Hindu,
that's a newspaper.
School. Newspaper, okay.
Newspaper that is coming, it is a sister concern of the Hindu newspaper.
Okay, for schools exclusively?
Yes, exclusively it goes to the schools.
Okay, so your magic square puzzles
go there. Sorry,
okay, okay.
My magic square puzzles go there.
Okay, okay.
They are available in Hindu school every day.
Okay, okay, okay. Every day?
Yes, every day. So it has got a very good response from the
superb,
student community.
Superb, superb.
So apart from that, I have also a website dedicated for this magic square puzzle and the URL is www.magicsquarepuzzles.com.
Can you tell the audience?
My website is www.magicsquarepuzzles.com.
Okay, great, awesome. And do you have any other apps for this also?
Yeah.
What is the app name? Can you please tell them?
The app name is Magic Square Puzzles. It is available at Play Store as a free download.
Okay, great, awesome. And what is the specialty of your app?
The thing is that in the app I have also a book, right? I have written a book titled Magic Square Puzzles. Okay, thing is that if it is a book format you will not be able to get the hint. But in the app if somebody is stuck somewhere, they can go for a hint option.
Oh, I see, okay.
And the app will tell them which cell to fill next.
Okay, small hint you are giving.
Yeah,
okay.
And which cell you will fill next and what is the formula you have to apply for that.
Oh.
That also it will tell you.
Okay.
So it will be, it is like a hand-holding.
Hand-holding, okay.
And if you are still not sure about the answer, you can still press the same button.
For the answer.
Yes, you also get the answer.
Okay, okay.
That is one way. Suppose you feel that you are taking a lot of time. Somehow you want to complete the puzzle quickly.
Okay.
Then there is another option called as half visible, quarter visible.
Oh, okay. Answers, half of the answers will be visible.
Displayed or quarter of the answers will be displayed.
Mm-hmm.
Randomly. So these are the things that are available in the puzzle, the app.
App, okay.
Apart from that, there is a challenge section also in the app. This challenge section, you can challenge your friends and they can also register into it.
Online.
Online.
Super.
Register into it and you will be getting to know your time of completion.
Okay.
Please time of completion.
Super.
So like that.
Awesome, awesome. Great, great job you are doing. Mr. Mahesh, can you please share your success story?
Thing is that I have taken this magic square puzzles class in several schools. I have lost count of the numbers of the schools I have taken the magic square puzzles. Initially, I was very hesitant because I was apprehensive how the student community will respond to this puzzle. Thing is that, first I went to the Sevalaya school at Tirunelveli. And the students showed a lot of interest in this.
Okay.
That was the initial, no? Success, first
okay.
Success.
Encouragement for
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Okay, super.
Next, I went to Kavibharathi school at Tiruvottiyur. There also response was very good.
Okay.
And in fact, one of the teachers said, mathematics teacher said, sir, your class doesn't look like a math class at all.
Oh.
Because the interaction, yes, interaction with the student community is so great.
Okay, great, awesome.
So, and there is a churning in my class.
Okay, okay.
And after that, I took several classes in Shankara Vidyalaya Pammal. I have taken classes in Velammal.
Okay.
At Surapet. I have taken classes at Vivekananda Vidyalaya.
Okay.
Mudichur.
Okay.
Kundrathur.
Super.
And Krompet.
Okay.
Perambur.
Awesome.
And I have taken classes in NSN Matriculation School Chitlapakam. And GTA Vidyamandir.
Okay.
Neelangarai.
Neelangarai. Okay.
So everywhere the student community just they love this.
Yeah. Oh, awesome. I think immediately parents has to go into your app stores and download it for their child also.
And also one thing.
Yeah.
And also one thing. The thing is that students, even if the lunch bell goes off while halfway through the puzzle, I give them full liberty. Okay, I have taken
more. Either you stay back or go.
Yeah, if you want to, I can close this. You go and have your lunch. Students will say, no, we will stay back.
Oh, okay.
stay back and finish off this puzzle.
Very good.
Another hardly another 5-10 minutes it will take.
It's going to
till finish.
Super.
Even after the school
bell, so you give worksheet there or through the app itself, both ways?
No. Only app has come only now.
Now only. Earlier worksheets.
Yeah, no, not worksheet. I used to take a 4 feet by 4 feet vinyl board.
Oh, vinyl board. Okay. So
there the puzzle,
people will
puzzle is printed on
printed on it. Okay.
So I used to use that.
Okay.
And after that, I can reuse it also.
Super.
So that way I will do.
Great.
Thank you, sir.
And who will be the target audience for your apps? Can you tell who will be the target audience?
The app is basically meant for students.
Okay.
And students can either go to the Play Store and download it.
Okay.
Or they can be helped by their parents to download it in the Play Store.
Okay.
And the parents can encourage them to play.
Okay, great. Instead of wasting the time in so many YouTube's videos and some gaming unwanted gaming apps, I think this is going to be really useful.
Yes, definitely.
To improve the mental maths of child, your
yes.
child.
Yes, yes, yes.
Great.
And the thing is that even if the child even if a child uses calculators initially, as the time progresses, you will see them use the calculators less.
Very less.
Or even they will even throw the calculator and start using the
mental.
Doing the solve the using their mind itself.
Mind itself. Very good. Awesome. You're great. Okay. Awesome.
Thank you.
Super. Super.
And this again, what do you say? Addresses their math phobia.
Mm.
They will, they will not fear mathematics.
Fear for mathematics.
Mathematics
so
will
fun.
Be, yes.
Learn maths with fun.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
automatically their interest also. Even though you were also sharing that you were once feared about mathematics, now you become an expert in magic square puzzles. Great, awesome.
Once this fear factor is removed, and the thing is that students will love mathematics and they will try to see the patterns.
Oh, right.
It is all about mathematics or science. It's all about patterns.
Only. That is true. Yeah, that is true. Out of box thinking will come and all those. Definitely. Great. Awesome. So to contact you, can you please share your contact number? And also you can share what you want to ask the audience or say something to the audience.
I request my audience, that is parents, to first download this puzzle, Magic Square Puzzles app, in your mobile phone, Android phone. And you start using it first. So when you use it, you will find the beauty in the arrangement of numbers.
Okay.
After that, you also can recommend it to your children. And once they start using it, then what happens is that their fear for mathematics will go. And also you can see them solve all the basic arithmetic operations like addition and subtraction in their mind itself.
Super.
And my contact number is 9840662780. Once again, repeat 9840662780. My website is www.magicsquarepuzzles.com, and you can access the app from your Play Store by typing Magic Square Puzzles. You can see the logo of the puzzle in the screen.
Okay. Sure. Great. Awesome. Please download the app and have a fabulous experience, and please give your feedback also to Mr. Magic Square Puzzle Mahesh.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a